Money can buy you planes, houses, cars, but you know what money can't buy? Your mother! She's for free and everyone knows it! Bitch!
Couldn't wait till I got out of class, used to stare at the clock and shit. Before all this rap shit, I was gangbanging and doing half beats on the cops and shit. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up at Cali and shoot like Stojakovic.
Got 50, drumming whole 50,
Please, can I get some real food? Something solid, something that's a meal, something that will last. Some Pringle! Barbecue Pringle!
Skeleton of a snake in the gutter. Oh, and also my foot's there in a Target flip-flop.
Like day 6, 7 or whatever of the quarantine. And y'all know me, I stay stocked up. I stay stocked up to the roof with this soap. Alright, and you know it's a problem. You know it's a problem when I start running out of this soap. I shouldn't run out of this soap. I went to the store. I'm at the store. Check the shelves. There's none. There was none. None. Like I went to another store. What is this? What are y'all doing? Like I've never seen this much of a lack in this soap. Like it is beyond me. Like check this out. Check this out. Look, I've never had this much room in my dish soaps. Look at this. I ain't got none. I only got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, That's not even including the jewelry. I only got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Hey, baby. How you doing, baby?
We are gathered here today to honor the memory
of me. Not sure what I did yet, but I probably deserved it.
No, don't get me wrong. All right, I like your people. I like your type. I don't mind you being a tenant, but there's some ground rules to this house. Rule number one, if you touch me, I'm going to violently shit myself as a defense mechanism.
I guess I don't really need to wash my hands.
I certainly hope you've heard of the coronavirus, old chap.
How did you get in my house?
Nobody hides from the Queen's Guard. In the name of Prince Charles, you get back in there and you walk out of blood!
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Don't be suspicious.
Don't be suspicious. I tried being goth. I look fly as hell, but that's just not me. I tried being a hippie granola girl. It was fun, but that is just not me. I even tried being a witch! Woogity boogity. It just ain't me. I even tried decades. I tried the 50s. Hi, honey. Welcome home.
I tried the 70s, man.
I even tried the 90s. Nice.
I was a superstar, a druggie. I even tried Elton John.
Benny and the Jets.
But after everything, I realized this is not me. Who I really am, deep down, is the Eastern small-footed Meotis, a member of the Vesper band.
You and me? We must be farmers.
Cause you make my heart go bum ba da dum bum 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 bum.
That's my heart.
This just gets better and better. Maybe from where you're standing.
Come on, Scoob.
Lesbians.
My name is Sonic, and the primary objective of my mission is to violate the Geneva Convention. My name is Sonic, and I want to know which one of you snitched on me to my mom! I'm coming for your left shoes, buddy, and I'm shitting in them! Ha! I'm coming for you, Bennett! My name's Sonic, and my toe cold. Ugh, I need better shoes. My name is Sonic, and I have every STD.
That's a boy. That's a cute boy. Can I have him? I wonder if she likes me. Wait, you heard that? Cool, let's move in together. Oh my god, girls. Girls are everywhere. How do I live like this? Oh, cool. Boys. Human. Human cute. Why do people even do this on TV? It's not like anybody actually finds it attractive. Wait, really? That's not just a thing that's like on TV that people are like overreacting about and like exaggerating and stuff. That's like an actual thing that people do and humans can actually feel like that. Ooh, cake!
I mean, Maurice wants to say hi to you. Give me a little kiss. Give Maurice a little kiss. Give Maurice a little. Fuck you. Maurice is dead. Maurice, where are you? I miss you so much.
Where'd Maurice go?
No way! Maurice, whoa!
Maurice!
No way, Maurice!
Maurice!
Maurice at In-N-Out though. Maurice!
I love you so much, Maurice. I love you so much.
Fool all your friends into thinking you're a gourmet pastry chef. Get a good herbal tea like this orange spice one that has real spices, and we're gonna steep it at triple strength, 1 cup of it. Meanwhile, a standard box of yellow cake mix, we're gonna add a whole box of lemon pudding mix, 2/3 of a cup of vegetable oil, 4 whole eggs, 2 teaspoons of lemon extract, a whole cup of that heavily steeped tea. And with a little bit of elbow grease, you don't even actually need a mixer for this. And spoon this batter into our mini muffin pan. Heavily greased, of course. While that's baking at 350 degrees for about 12 minutes, we're gonna make our glaze, juicing a whole lemon and adding a teaspoon of lemon extract. And then we're going to add powdered sugar, like a pound, and we're just gonna keep mixing it like crazy. Just enough water to loosen it up and open one of those tea bags and spread out the contents on a plate. Once these cakes have completely cooled, you can actually take them out and dunk them in the glaze and sprinkle with the broken up loose leaf tea. Now you have these super lemony little cake poppers with this super sweet but tart glaze and the warm orange spice from the tea. It's excellent.
Seated carrot, feet carrot, bathing carrot, family of carrot, seated carrot, bathing carrot, feet carrot, family of carrot, seated carrot!
People always ask me if I'm pro-life or pro-choice. I'm actually prokaryote.
The prokaryotic cell is a single-cell organism that has no membrane-bound organelles or nucleus.
Get one thing straight here. My name's Cameron, and I don't like Valentine's Day. I usually have nobody to spend it with, so I'm left alone for the whole day. But since this is my last year of high school, I decided to do something fun. I went to the dollar store, bought some decorations, and made a plan. The plan is to fully decorate one of the bathroom stalls in my school. The problem? There's teachers everywhere. And there's also cameras. So I have to be quick and try not to draw any suspicion. Don't let it flop, because I might get suspended for this.
We did it. No one suspected a thing!